Hey, good morning, guys. Or actually, good afternoon, because, well, it is the afternoon. So today we're going to do a little bit of solo fishing, and hopefully we're going to get something. I hope so. We have a new reel and a rod combination. So we're gonna try and to see how that's gonna go. If you want to know what rod and reel this is, please just comment, because I have no idea if you guys actually really want to know. So yeah, let's go try to get some fish. The first one, the first big guy, a nice little sand shark, as you can see. Yes sir, bites like, yes sir, bites like nothing, like a ghost, and all of a sudden you just feel, ja, got you. Okay, let's get this guy back into the water. Okay guys, well, really, we made 50 subscribers, so I'm pumped about that, and thanks very much for subscribing. And I want to know if there's any tips or tricks that you want me to incorporate into our fishing. Please just comment below, and I'll really try and practice them, and I'll really try to put them into when I go fishing here in the surf. So please, if you have any tips, any tricks, put them in the comments below, and I believe we'll get better with time. And guys, thanks for 50 subscribers. Amazing. Thanks, man. Thanks, really. Look at that! Another sand shark, a small little juvenile one this time. Okay, yes sir. Oh, yes sir. Okay, see what I say, the sand sharks, they slap sand in your face the whole time. But let's get this guy back into the ocean. There we go, go again. Well guys, unfortunately it is a little bit too late, and well, it is South Africa, so it's going to be a little bit dangerous to go on now. But well, two sand sharks with the new reel, and I think it went well. So please subscribe and let's grow this channel even more. I'm betting we can get 100 before the end of this year. Cheers, thanks guys.